In this video, we will learn a few useful things about file associations on a Mac computer. Trust me, it's easier than it seems. So, file association in terms of computers is the association of a file type with an application capable of opening that specific file type. The types of files are usually determined by their file name extension, or their name ending, so to say. Now, let's see how this works. In our case, JEF files are associated with Artistic Digitizer. You can tell by the icon. So, if you double-click on a JEF file, it shall be loaded in Artistic Digitizer. But JEF files can also be opened or edited by a number of other apps that may be installed. Now, let's see how you can take control of those Mac OS file associations. First of all, if you wish to find out which applications are associated with a certain file type, right-click or control-click the file. Doing so displays a menu, and selecting Open With from that menu generates a list of all the apps that can open or edit that file type. On top of the list is the default association. In our case, for JEF files, we only have Artistic Digitizer. But would there be any other apps installed which could handle JEF files? They would appear here too. You can choose a different app to open the file. If the app you want to use isn't on the Open With list, meaning that there is another app that's installed on your Mac but is not listed here, select Other from the contextual menu, and a dialog appears providing a way to select an application to open a file. By default, Enable Recommended Applications is selected, so the list displays apps that are known to be associated with a specific file type. If you enable all applications, you can select any other application. Most of the time, the Other menu selection is used to choose an alternative app for this time only, or for this specific file. But if you wish to change the default file association, it is quite simple to do. Suppose you wish to associate SHV files to Artistic Digitizer. Right-click or Command-click the file icon, then select Get Info. Select Artistic App from the Open With drop-down list in the File Info pane. To ensure that the selected app always launches when you double-click a file with that file extension, click the Change All button, then click Continue from the dialog that appears. From now on, the SHV files are loaded with Artistic, to which SHV files were just previously associated. If you close and reopen Finder, then as you can see, the icon of the SHV files has changed as well. Which means that if you double-click on any such file, it is automatically loaded in Artistic. Likewise, you can associate any file type you like to any software you like.